Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I style my short natural hair. So in this, you're going to need a leave-in conditioner of your choice, a strong holding gel, I'm using two different kinds here, and something to comb your hair through. I have a tangle teaser and a rat tail comb, and now we're going to get started. So first things first, I'm going to be spritzing my hair completely with water. In this water bottle, I have I think it's Aussie Moist Conditioner. So I'm just gonna get this all over my hair. I'm starting with freshly washed hair and it's been air dried. So I'm just going to get my hair completely wet before I start adding my product on it. So for my first leave-in, I'm gonna be using the Carol's Daughter cream. And then I'm gonna be using the Curls, I think this is Blueberry Bliss leave-in conditioner. And I love these both because they smell really good and they're a nice creamy leave-in. So it leaves my hair really moisturized and really, really soft. So I'm just gonna massage these two products all throughout my hair. And as you can see, it's already making my curls pop. So now I'm gonna get my rat tail comb and start defining my part. I'm growing out a hard part and also growing out a semi-shaved side. So it's kind of a struggle here trying to figure out which parting works the best for me. But that's the next step. You're just going to find the perfect part for you and make sure, you know, it's to your liking. Now I'm going to be taking the Got To Be gel and I'm going to massage this all over my head. Now usually I would use the Eco Styler gel, but I really like the Got To Be gel because it really defines my curls, and even when my hair is air dried, it gives me a wet look. And the Eco Styler gel just doesn't do that for me, at least not right now where my hair is. So after that, I'm going to comb through each section of my hair with my Tangle Teaser brush. And as you can see, my curls are already just super defined. And that's what I love about using these three products. It just gets my hair defined, but it's also moisturized and it gives it a really, really nice hold. The time is extra cost. No, she's not impressed. Your laughs and stupid jokes. The only thing she missed. Now you can't stop looking back. Leave a message as spoken. And of course, we're gonna lay our edges. I'm going to be using the Gorilla Snot Gel just because this gel has never failed me. Once I set it with the scarf, my baby hairs will last at least 2 to 3 days. So I'm gonna put this in my, just around my edges, and I'm going to, you know, be really light with it. You don't wanna put too much product on your edges because you'll have a lot of buildup, and that's just, you know, you don't want that. So now I'm gonna take my toothbrush and I'm going to just brush my edges down, and I'm following it with my other finger. It's really hard to explain, so you just gotta watch. Empty bottles, where to go next? Knowing what you truly miss. It's too late, can't rewind it. Can't get out your king size bed.
After that, all you have to do is set your hair with a scarf,
And after this, I did my makeup and I just let my hair air dry. And then you're done. Hope you guys like this tutorial. Just look at these curls. I am in love. I really love the fact that I cut my hair because my curls just always come to life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned for a video on why I big shocked my hair. I filmed it right after this. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! The tiger's extra cars. No, she's not impressed. Your laughs and stupid jokes. The only thing she missed. Now you can't stop looking back.